some wonderful words from the 1800s set to a new melody in our day, and also a new harmony arrangement by Ben Everson. These words are rich and deep. It's called Complete in Thee, a hymn Complete in Thee, from the 1800s, but with a little bit more modern arrangement.
Justified.